Radiation therapy is not commonly used in liver cancer. However, in rare instances, patients that cannot receive surgery, we thoughtfully approach them with radiation. Also, in some instances where we perform cholecystectomy for gallbladder cancer, so removal of the gallbladder, or removal of the bile duct for cholangiocarcinoma, we will place small markers, what we call gold fiducials. These will guide radiation for the patient after surgery.